How to fix Facebook not letting you comment. Check the post's comment settings. First, open the Facebook app on your phone. Check for the post that you want to comment on. If you can't see the comment option, then it may be. The person who made the post may have restricted comments on their post. Update your Facebook app. You may be using an outdated version of the Facebook app. Open the App Store or Google Play Store. Search for Facebook and check if an update is available. Update the Facebook app. Often updating the app can fix bugs and issues, including problems with commenting. Now go back and try to comment on the post. If you still can't see the comment option, then check for account restrictions. Your Facebook account may be restricted due to violating Facebook's terms of service. Open Facebook app, and at the bottom right, click on the profile menu. At the top of the screen, click on the profile name. Now click on the three dots beside the edit profile. From the menu, click on the profile status. Here, if your profile is in the green tick mark, then you don't have any restrictions in your account. If it is a red cross mark, then it means you have restrictions so that you cannot comment on posts. After the removal of the restriction, try to comment on posts. And that's it.